can play very well this concert, and when you have these scales, you can take a break.
Oh.
Okay. Please, Dr. Kalkin, chest. Play many, many times and open your eyes. Like boxing. No, you must boxing with open eyes. Yeah? And when you have broken those knots, it's not difficult. It's not bad. Yeah? But training three. One with falling down, but one. Yeah? Okay. So last time, when you have an upbeat, play a little bit more Christian. Sing once more, and in the second time you play, yeah, and start with the pianissimo singing.
Thank you.
can train in the evening in the lower range. Thank you. When you sing, you play well. Fantastic. And when you sing, your brain is one bar before. Mm-hmm. And when you stop your singing, you play only this tone. You play too late. And you feel, oh, I have a mistake here. Ah, I feel not so good. Mm-hmm. In this moment when you sing, fantastic. Okay? The last thing, after the happy, the bar. It's not in your brain bad, you're a good guy. But you say, your body is okay, you're fighting for me, I'm fighting for you. You play so much better than me, but I. And then you go home and say, okay, this guy is not so good home there. I think in 1 year he's better, but he has a good energy. And so important for piano player. My wife comes from play with small kids. It's not good. It's not good home player. She came at me. Wow, it was good energy. But many older students. Okay, I'm just playing trombone. He hates
Yeah.
Okay. Better intonation. One more before you play.
Thank you.
so many drummers. And the problem for me was the next one for me. Click, 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 click. After 5 minutes, you sleep. Click, click, click. You listen to metal. Yeah, it's the same thing. And you have
play more in a low range. For me, it's not so important. Oh, I train 30 minutes high horn and 30 minutes low horn. No, change the register and play more, play one octave more lower. In the last moment, we listen only your pianist. Can you play only for us in the piano? Which opera from Mozart would you say? Yeah?
Don Juan?
No. For me it's Magic Flute. When the Queen of the Night is singing for Papageno. Come to me, come to me, come to me. It's fighting. And then the snake. It's
not good wife. It's a snake. Yeah?
She said, come to me, I give you money. Whatever you want. And after this, you're dead. This idea of this music. Yeah? Okay. The last time we have, can you play your cadet?
Maybe, but I don't learn it.
Why? Okay, sorry, you're a brass player.
But I can.
Yeah, please. How long do you play this concert?
1 week.
1 week? Only 1 week?
I played 5-6 years ago and studied.
Okay. I think I have the same problem with my students. Only with brass players, students. Fantastic concerto. No cadenza. Only the first movement. The piano players, the violin players. Big concertos. With a good brain here. Only brass players. No. Only the first pitch. Okay, look for your cadenza. I've never played. I can perfectly sing this piece. And after this tuning, I learned my fingers. Mm-hmm. Then I can play this piece. I can only play in the end. The same. Never play out of singing. Da, da. The last time singing and then play. It's nice. It's your cadenza, but you look only for me.
It's
right. No. It's a sin. My teacher, we must not only play the horn, we must speak in with the colleagues. It's difficult. Okay. You have a text, and you must speak. And you must look for your body.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you. Меня зовут Юрий. Is it? It's in intermission. The last time we talked. You lost your idea. The same when you have piano.
conductor said, can you play piano? Sing this note. First year in the end, and that's
thank you.